We're about to go to the park and go walking. Get my workout on. So I'll show you my TD. So this is what I'm wearing. My shirt is from Pink Victoria's Secret. My sports bra is from Nike. My leggings are from Sam's. And my shoes are from this website called 6pm.com. They sell a bunch of name brand shoes for a really good price. And then my hat, I got it from Ross. And so yeah, that's what I'm wearing today. We're gonna go to the park. I'm going to vlog. Because I'm gonna try a vlogging life. Tell me if you guys like it so then I can like make a vlog channel. But we're just trying it out. So I'll just talk to you guys later when I get to the park. And also I have like this pimple right here. That's like really, really irritating. It really, really irritates me. And I also am gonna bring my headphones. These are like really, really pretty. They're rose gold. These are from my erection video. I got them from Five and Below. They're really cute headphones. They're Five and Below. I haven't been in a while, but I don't know if they still have them, but I'm pretty sure they do. But, you know, Five and Below is my store. But, yeah. Bye. So, we're here at the park. I don't know. I know there's going to be a ton of people here. And I'm, like, kind of like a shy vlogger because this is my first vlog. So, and then there's a crazy person on the bench. Just, like, there. Like, she's trying to get her tan on or something. And, just walking. Do I have my headphones on, as you can see? Well, we get where nobody is. Ow. Shiny. Oh, this is my attire. As you saw, he's walking. Chaos. I don't know if y'all can hear me, but got my mic on. You over here walking. You know. You walking. Now workout one. There's so many people walking. And like, we were driving here. There's people, and they brought like their weights. For like their weight things, and they'll be like working out and all this stuff. I was like, okay, I see y'all. I'm gonna get that workout on. And over here, there's like fields, and normally there's people in the fields and they have like personal trainers or whatever, and they do like their own workout thing with their personal trainer. And my mom left me. Well, I left my mom at first, but I like to pass my mom because my mom, she looks at me like I'm retarded when I vlog on my videos or something. So yeah, I don't know if y'all can hear me, y'all, but I'm gonna go. There's a biker over here, and like there's people behind me, and I'm scared I'm a crazy person, so deucey. The hack you can do if you're on like cord is really long, what I do, I wrap it around my neck, and then I just like let it the rest dangle because the cord on these headphones are so, it's like super duper long. So what I'm gonna do is I wrap it, because when I run, which I'm about to start, if you want to know like my intervals of what I run, like how I run whatever and how I walk and stuff, is what I do this is I, what's it called, I do intervals. I walk for 3 minutes, and then I'll jog for 1 or 2 minutes, depending on how I feel. And I'll jog for 30 seconds. I'll run for 30 seconds because yo girl does not like running at all whatsoever. So that's what I do. And we just pass people that are playing like our own cul-de-sac line. But yeah. If y'all can guess where I'm at, well, which park I'm at, link it in the comments below. One hint that I'll really give it away was that. So, let me show you. My mom left me. She's always been. Left me like, what? How you gonna leave your own child like that? Like, what in the world? But hopefully y'all can hear me. If y'all can't hear me, I'm gonna do like a voiceover or something. So, yeah. So, we're almost done. We went through one whole rotation. And then we're gonna do another one. I wanna do another one, but my mom doesn't want to do that. I don't think she wants to do another one. But it's okay, because I'll make her do another one. But I've been walking for like a month now, like a month and a half. Because, you know, I gotta get that workout on. And if you wanna see like a workout routine that I do, so like, I'm like somewhat fit, but. Okay, but if you want to see like a workout routine, I can do it if you guys want to see me like what I've been doing when I work out. Like I'm in somewhat shape. I am active. I am athletic, but I like to do like some extra exercises, you know, to like help me in shape, you know. So.